Hello everyone. I hope you are doing well. Today I will show you how to fix the issue of Safari web browser favorite icons or favicons not showing on your Mac. Let's get started. Why are Safari favorite icons missing? One common reason for the disappearance of favicons is when Safari history is cleared for various reasons, such as privacy, security, storage management, or troubleshooting purposes. First, let me open a Safari window. In the Photos folder, there are bookmarks or links to my favorite websites with their associated favicons. To clear the history, I click the History menu, select Clear History, then select All History from the pop-up menu. And finally, I click the Clear History button. If I quit the Safari browser and relaunch it again, all I see are the generic icons. As you can see, all the favorite icons or favicons have disappeared. One way to get back your favorite icons is to click on each link to access the page. However, this can be a tedious and time-consuming process. How can I overcome the issue of missing favicons? Before I started this tutorial, I backed up the favicon cache folder on my desktop. To get the favicons back, I will first click on the desktop and then click the Go menu. Next, I will press and hold down the Option key on my keyboard. And after that, I will click the Library folder. In the Library folder, I will look for the Safari folder, open it, and replace the newly created favicon cache folder with the old one. Next, I will quit and restart Safari. As you can see, I got all the favicons back. This is before and this is after. If you are finding value and learning something new from my videos, please subscribe. Your subscriptions inspire me to create more content that matters to you. Thank you. In brief, before clearing the Safari history, navigate to the Library folder by clicking the Go menu while holding down the Option key. Then look for the Safari folder, open it, and copy the favicon cache folder by holding down the Option key and dragging it to the desktop. A better way is to back it up on an external hard disk drive, SSD, or USB flash drive in case you accidentally delete the folder. This way, you can quickly get back your favorite icons. I hope you learned something new today. If you did, please consider subscribing by clicking on the LT Lucid Tutorials logo and sharing the video link with your friends. Your support will inspire me to create more videos for you. Thank you for watching.